This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bismuth is a chemical element with the symbol. Bismuth compounds account for about half the production of bismuth. They are used in cosmetics, pigments, and a few pharmaceuticals, notably bismuth subsalicylate, used to treat diarrhea. Bismuth's unusual propensity to expand upon freezing is responsible for some of its uses, such as in casting of printing type. Bismuth has unusually low toxicity for a heavy metal, as the toxicity of lead has become more apparent in recent years. There is an increasing use of bismuth alloys. Presently, about a third of bismuth production as a replacement for lead contents 1 history 2 characteristics 21 physical characteristics 22 chemical characteristics 23 isotopes 3 chemical compounds 31 oxides and sulfides 32 bismuthine and bismuthides 33 halides 34 aqueous species 4 occurrence and production 41 price 42 recycling 5 applications 51 medicines 52 cosmetics and pigments 53 metal and alloys 531 lead replacement 532 other metal uses and specialty alloys 54 other uses as compounds 6 toxicology and ecotoxicology 7 bioremediation 8 see also 9 references 10 bibliography 11 external links history alchemical symbol used by Torbern Bergman, 1775. The name bismuth dates from around the 1660s, and is of uncertain etymology. It is one of the first 10 metals to have been discovered. Bismuth appears in the 1660s, from obsolete German bismuth, wismut, wismuth early 16th century, perhaps related to Old High German hwiz, white, the new Latin bismutum due to Georgius Agricola, who Latinized many German mining and technical words, as from the German wismuth, perhaps from wei mass, white mass. The element was confused in early times with tin and lead because of its resemblance to those elements. Bismuth has been known since ancient times, so no one person is credited with its discovery. Agricola, in De Natura Fossilium c. 1546, states that bismuth is a distinct metal in a family of metals including tin and lead. This was based on observation of the metals and their physical properties. Miners in the Age of Alchemy also gave bismuth the name tectum argenti, or silver being made, in the sense of silver still in the process of being formed within the earth, beginning with Johann Heinrich Pott in 1738, Carl Wilhelm Scheele and Torbern Olaf Bergman. The distinctness of lead and bismuth became clear, and Claude-François Geoffroy demonstrated in 1753 that this metal is distinct from lead and tin. Bismuth was also known to the Incas and used along with the usual copper and tin in a special bronze alloy for knives characteristics. Bismuth crystal illustrating the many iridescent refraction hues of its oxide surface. Artificially grown bismuth crystal illustrating the stir-step crystal structure, with a 1 cc cube of bismuth metal. Physical characteristics. Bismuth is a brittle metal with a white, silver-pink hue, often occurring in its native form, with an iridescent oxide tarnish showing many colors from yellow to blue. The spiral, stair-stepped structure of bismuth crystals is the result of a higher growth rate around the outside edges than on the inside edges. The variation in the thickness of the oxide layer that forms on the surface of the crystal causes different wavelengths of light to interfere upon reflection, thus displaying a rainbow of colors when burned in oxygen. Bismuth burns with a blue flame and its oxide forms yellow fumes. Its toxicity is much lower than that of its neighbors in the periodic table, such as lead, antimony, and polonium. No other metal is verified to be more naturally diamagnetic than bismuth. Superdiamagnetism is a different physical phenomenon of any metal. It has one of the lowest values of thermal conductivity after manganese, and maybe neptunium and plutonium, and the highest Hall coefficient. It has a high electrical resistance when deposited in sufficiently thin layers on a substrate. Bismuth is a semiconductor, despite being a post-transition metal. Elemental bismuth is denser in the liquid phase than the solid, a characteristic it shares with antimony, germanium, silicon and gallium. Bismuth expands 332% on solidification, therefore, it was long a component of low melting typesetting alloys, where it compensated for the contraction of the other alloying components, to form almost isostatic bismuth lead eutectic alloys, though virtually unseen in nature. High purity bismuth can form distinctive, colorful hopper crystals. It is relatively non-toxic and has a low melting point just above 271. Bismuth is stable to both dry and moist air at ordinary temperatures. When red hot, it reacts with water to make bismuthy oxide 2x3H2O. Bismuth 3 oxide 3H2. It reacts with fluorine to make bismuth V fluoride at 500. Isotopes main article, Isotopes of Bismuth. The only primordial isotope of bismuth, bismuth 209, was traditionally regarded as the heaviest stable isotope, but it had long been suspected to be unstable on theoretical grounds. This was finally demonstrated in 2003, when researchers at the Institut d'Astrophysique Spatiale in Orsay, France, measured the alpha emission half-life of 209 Bi to be 7 quintillion 26 quadrillion 599 trillion 594 billion 400 million spade suit 19 × 10^19. Bismuth 213, which has a 45-minute half-life and decays with the emission of an alpha particle, was used to treat patients with leukemia. This isotope has also been tried in cancer treatment, for example, in the targeted alpha therapy TAT program chemical compounds. See also, category, bismuth compounds. Bismuth forms trivalent and pentavalent compounds, the trivalent ones being more common. Many of its chemical properties are similar to those of arsenic and antimony, although they are less toxic than derivatives of those lighter elements, oxides and sulfides. At elevated temperatures, the vapors of the metal combine rapidly with oxygen, forming the yellow trioxide, Bi2O3 when molten, at temperatures above 710.8024-24, whereas the anion in Na3Bo3 is tetrameric. The dark red bismuth V oxide, Bi2O5, is unstable, liberating O2 gas upon heating. The compound NaBO3 is a strong oxidizing agent. Bismuth sulfide, Bi2S3, occurs naturally in bismuth ores. It is also produced by the combination of molten bismuth and sulfur bismuth oxychloride BiOCl structure mineral. Bismuthite. Bismuth atoms shown as gray, oxygen red, chlorine green. Bismuth oxychloride BiOCl, see figure at right. And bismuth oxynitrate BiONO3 stoichiometrically appear as simple anionic salts of the bismuthally cation BiO, which commonly occurs in aqueous bismuth compounds. However, in the case of BiOCl, the salt crystal forms in a structure of alternating plates of Bi, O, and Cl atoms, with each oxygen coordinating with four bismuth atoms in the adjacent plane. This mineral compound is used as a pigment and cosmetic. See below. Bismuthine and bismuthides. Unlike the lighter nictogens nitrogen, phosphorus, and arsenic, but similar to antimony, bismuth does not form a stable hydride. Bismuth hydride, bismuthine BiH3, is an endothermic compound that spontaneously decomposes at room temperature. It is stable only below -60. The halides of bismuth in low oxidation states have been shown to adopt unusual structures. What was originally thought to be bismuthy chloride, bismuth 1 chloride, turns out to be a complex compound consisting of Bi5-9 cations and bismuth 2 chloride -5 and Bi2Cl2-8 anions. The Bi5-9 cation has a distorted tricapped trigonal prismatic molecular geometry, and is also found in Bi10HF3Cl18, which is prepared by reducing a mixture of hafnium-Ve chloride and bismuth chloride with elemental bismuth, having the structure Bi5-9HFCl2-6-350. Other polyatomic bismuth cations are also known, such as Bi2-8, found in Bi8 aluminium chloride. 4-2 bismuth also forms a low-valence bromide with the same structure as bismuth-1 chloride. There is a true monoiodide, BII, which contains chains of Bi4I4 units. BII decomposes upon heating to the triiodide, BII3, an elemental bismuth. A monobromide of the same structure also exists in oxidation state 3. Bismuth forms trihalides with all of the halogens, BIF3, bismuth 1 chloride 3, bismuth 1 bromide 3, and BII3. All of these except BIF3 are hydrolyzed by water. Bismuthy chloride reacts with hydrogen chloride in ether solution to produce the acid HbiCl4. The oxidation state 5 is less frequently encountered. One such compound is BIF5, a powerful oxidizing and fluorinating agent. It is also a strong fluoride acceptor, reacting with xenon tetrafluoride to form the XeF3 cation, BIF5XeF4XeF3. BIF-6 aqueous species in aqueous solution, the Bi3 ion solvated to form the aqua ion BiH2O38 in strongly acidic conditions at pH. China. According to the United States Geological Survey, the world mining production of bismuth in 2014 was 13,600 tons, with the major contributions from China 7,600 tons, Vietnam 4,950 tons and Mexico 948 tons. The refinery production in 2010 was 16,000 tons, of which China produced 13,000, Mexico 850 and Belgium 800 tons. The difference reflects bismuth's status as a byproduct of extraction extraction of other metals such as lead, copper, tin, molybdenum and tungsten bismuth travels in crude lead bullion which can contain up to 10% bismuth through several stages of refining, until it is removed by the Kroll-Betterton process which separates the impurities as slag, or the electrolytic Betz process. Bismuth will behave similarly with another of its major metals, copper. The raw bismuth metal from both processes contains still considerable amounts of other metals, foremost lead. By reacting the molten mixture with chlorine gas, the metals are converted to their chlorides while bismuth remains unchanged. Impurities can also be removed by various other methods, for example with fluxes and treatments yielding high purity bismuth metal over 99%. By world bismuth production from refineries is a more complete and reliable statistic. Price world mine production and annual averages of bismuth price. New York, not adjusted for inflation. The price for pure bismuth metal has been relatively stable through most of the 20th century, except for a spike in the 1970s. Bismuth has always been produced mainly as a byproduct of lead refining, and thus the price usually reflected the cost of recovery and the balance between production and demand. Demand for bismuth was small prior to World War II and was pharmaceutical. Bismuth compounds were used to treat such conditions as digestive disorders, sexually transmitted infections, and burns. Minor amounts of bismuth metal were consumed in fusible alloys for fire sprinkler systems and fuse wire. During World War II, bismuth was considered a strategic material, used for soldiers, fusible alloys, medications, and atomic research to stabilize the market. The producers set the price at $125 per pound, $275 per kilogram during the war, and at $225 per pound, $496 per kilogram from 1950 until 1964. In the early 1970s, the price rose rapidly as a result of increasing demand for bismuth as a metallurgical additive to aluminium, iron and steel. This was followed by a decline owing to increased world production, stabilized consumption, and the recessions of 1980 and 1981-82. In 1984, the price began to climb as consumption increased worldwide, especially in the United States and Japan. In the early 1990s, research began on the evaluation of bismuth as a non-toxic replacement for lead in ceramic glazes, fishing sinkers, food processing equipment, free machining brasses for plumbing applications, lubricating greases, and shot for waterfowl hunting. Growth in these areas remained slow during the middle 1990s, in spite of the backing of lead replacement by the U.S. government, but intensified around 2005. This resulted in a rapid and continuing increase in price. Recycling, whereas bismuth is most available today as a byproduct, its sustainability is more dependent on recycling. Bismuth is mostly a byproduct of the smelting of lead, and also of tungsten and copper production. Recycling bismuth is difficult in many of its end uses, primarily because of scattering. Probably the easiest to recycle would be bismuth containing fusible alloys in the form of larger objects, then larger soldered objects. Half of the world's solder consumption is in electronics, i.e., circuit boards. As the soldered objects get smaller or contain little solder or little bismuth, the recovery gets progressively more difficult and less economic. Although solder with a higher silver content will be more worthwhile recovering next in recycling, feasibility would be sizable catalysts with a fair bismuth content, perhaps as bismuth phosphomolybdate, and then bismuth used in galvanizing and as a free machining metallurgical additive. Bismuth in uses where it is dispersed most widely include stomach medicines. Bismuth subsalicylate paints bismuth vanadate on a dry surface, pearlescent cosmetics bismuth oxychloride, and bismuth containing bullets that have been fired. The bismuth scattered in these uses is unrecoverable with present technology. The most important sustainability fact about bismuth is its byproduct status, which can either improve sustainability, i.e., vanadium or manganese nodules, or, for bismuth from lead ore, constrain it. Bismuth is constrained. The extent to which the constraint on bismuth can be relieved is going to be tested by the future of the lead storage battery, since 90% of the world market for lead is currently in storage batteries for gasoline or diesel-powered motor vehicles. The life cycle assessment of bismuth will focus on solders, one of the major uses of bismuth, and the one with the most complete information. The average primary energy use for solders is around 200 megajoules per kilogram, with the high bismuth solder 58% by only 20% of that value, and three low bismuth solders 2% to 5% by running very close to the average. The global warming potential averaged 10 to 14. Compounds applications. Bismuth has few commercial applications, none of which is particularly large. Taking the U.S. as an example, 884 tons of bismuth were consumed in 2010, of which 63% went into chemicals including pharmaceuticals, pigments, and cosmetics, 26% into metallurgical additives for casting and galvanizing, 7% into bismuth alloys, solders and ammunition, and 4% into research and other uses. Some manufacturers use bismuth as a substitute in equipment for potable water systems such as valves to meet lead-free mandates in the U.S. starts in 2014. This is a fairly large application since it covers all residential and commercial building construction in the early 1990s. Researchers began to evaluate bismuth as a non-toxic replacement for lead in various applications. Medicines. Bismuth is an ingredient in some pharmaceuticals, although the use of some of these substances is declining. Bismuth subsalicylate is used as an antidiarrheal. It is the active ingredient in such pink bismuth preparations as Pepto-Bismol, as well as the 2004 reformulation of Kaopectate. It is also used to treat some other gastrointestinal diseases and cadmium poisoning. The mechanism of action of this substance is still not well documented, although an oligodynamic effect, toxic effect of small doses of heavy metal ions on microbes may be involved in at least some cases. Salicylic acid from hydrolysis of the compound is antimicrobial for toxogenic E. coli, an important pathogen in traveler's diarrhea. A combination of bismuth subsalicylate and bismuth subcitrate is used to treat the bacteria causing peptic ulcers. Bibrocathal is an organic bismuth-containing compound used to treat eye infections. Bismuth subgalate, the active ingredient in Devrom, is used as an internal deodorant to treat malodor from flatulence gas and feces. Bismuth compounds including sodium bismuth tartrate were formerly used to treat syphilis. Milk of bismuth, an aqueous solution of bismuth hydroxide and bismuth subcarbonate, was marketed as an alimentary cure-all in the early 20th century. Bismuth subnitrate Bi-500H9NO34 and bismuth subcarbonate bismuth 2-oxide CO3 are also used in medicine, cosmetics, and pigments. Bismuth oxychloride BIOCl is sometimes used in cosmetics, as a pigment in paint for eye shadows, hair sprays, and nail polishes. This compound is found as the mineral bismuthite and in crystal form contains layers of atoms, see figure above, that refract light chromatically, resulting in an iridescent appearance similar to nacre of pearl. It was used as a cosmetic in ancient Egypt and in many places, since bismuth white, also Spanish white, can refer to either bismuth oxychloride or bismuth oxynitrate BiNO3. When used as a white pigment metal and alloys, bismuth is used in metal alloys with other metals such as iron, to create alloys to go into automatic sprinkler systems for fires. Also used to make bismuth bronze, which was used in the Bronze Age lead replacement. The density difference between lead density 1132. Also more poorly performing alternative is steel shot, which is actually soft iron. Bismuth's lack of malleability does, however, make it unsuitable for use in expanding hunting bullets. Bismuth, as a dense element of high atomic weight, is used in bismuth impregnated latex shields to shield from X-ray in medical examinations, such as CTs, mostly as it is considered non-toxic. The European Union's Restriction of Hazardous Substances Directive ROSE for reduction of lead has broadened bismuth's use in electronics as a component of low melting point solders, as a replacement for traditional tin lead solders. Its low toxicity will be especially important for solders to be used in food processing equipment and copper water pipes, although it can also be used in other applications, including those in the automobile industry. In the EU, for example, bismuth has been evaluated as a replacement for lead in free machining brasses for plumbing applications, although it does not equal the performance of leaded steels. Other metal uses and specialty alloys. Many bismuth alloys have low melting points and are found in specialty applications such as solders, many automatic sprinklers, electric fuses, and safety devices in fire detection and suppression systems. Contain the eutectic in 191 CD53 PB226 SN83 Bi-447 alloy that melts at 47. Bismuth to cesium enhances the quantum yield of cesium cathode sintering of bismuth and manganese powders at 300. Compound is a non-toxic lightfast substitute for lemon yellow pigments such as the cadmium sulfides and the lead, strontium, barium chromates. Unlike lead chromate lead sulfate lemon, bismuth vanadate does not readily blacken with UV exposure, a catalyst for making acrylic fibers as an electrocatalyst in the conversion of CO2 to CO ingredient in lubricating greases in crackling microstars, dragon's eggs in pyrotechnics, as the oxide, subcarbonate or subnitrate. Toxicology and ecotoxicology. Scientific literature concurs that bismuth and most of its compounds are less toxic compared to other heavy metals, lead, antimony, etc., and that it is not bioaccumulative. They have low solubilities in the blood, are easily removed with urine, and showed no carcinogenic, mutagenic or teratogenic effects in long-term tests on animals up to 2 years. Its biological half-life for whole body retention is 5 days, but it can remain in the kidney for years in patients treated with bismuth compounds. Bismuth poisoning exists and mostly affects the kidney, liver, and bladder. Skin and respiratory irritation can also follow exposure to respective organs. As with lead, overexposure to bismuth can result in the formation of a black deposit on the gingiva, known as a bismuth line. Bismuth's environmental impacts are not very well known. It is considered that its environmental impact is small, due in part to the low solubility of its compounds. Limited information, however, means that a close eye should be kept on its impact. Bioremediation. The fungus Marasmius aureus can be used for the biological remediation of bismuth in polluted soils. See also book, Bismuth Lead, Bismuth Eutectic, List of countries by bismuth production, Bismuth Minerals, Patterns in Nature, References. Carat Standard Atomic Weights, 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat A. B. Kucka, P. Barrett, C. S. 1962, The Crystal Structure of Bi and of Solid Solutions of Pb, Sn, Sb and Te in Bi, Acta Crystallographica 15.9.865, doi, 101107, S0365110X6200229.7. Elements. 2 elements known to the alchemists. Journal of Chemical Education 911, Bibcode 1932 J. Ched 911W, doi 101021, ed 009P11. Bismuth, Proceedings of the Royal Society A, Mathematical, Physical and Engineering Sciences 155886-653, Bibcode, 1936 RSPSA 155653 J, doi, 101098, RSPA 19360126 JSTOR. Carat Kruger, P. 172. Carat Boldarova, Elena 2010. High Pressure Crystallography, From Fundamental Phenomena to Technological Applications. Springer pp. doi. 101038, Nature 01541 PMID. Carat An Introduction to the Study of Chemistry. Forgotten Books p. N. N. Dimethylpropylenuria, and N. N. Dimethyltheoformamide and EXAFS, Large Angle X-ray Scattering, and Crystallographic Structural Study. Inorganic Chemistry 3918-4012-4021, doi, 101021, IC00022M. Liquid Metal Fueled Reactor. Journal of Nuclear Energy 1954 641, doi 101016, 0891-3919-579-0180-8. Carat Soxte, Olson CA 1989, Binding and Killing of Bacteria by Bismuth Subsalicylate, Antimicrobe Agents. Chemother 3312-2075-82, doi 101128, AAC 331220-75 PMC. Gench, Carl Otto, Dubzer, Otmar. September 2007, Adaptation to Scientific and Technical Progress of Annex II Directive 2053, EC, PDF. European Commission retrieved the 11th of September 2009. Carat Suzuki, P15. Carat BSCCO, National High Magnetic Field Laboratory, retrieved the 19th of January 2010. Carat Croteau, Jerry, Dills, Russell, Baudreau, Mark, Davis, Mac 2010. Emission Factors and Exposures from Ground Level Pyrotechnics. Atmospheric Environment 4427-3295, Bibcode 2010 Atmen 443295C, doi 101016, Jatmussen 201005048. London, Royal Society of Chemistry, p.